Finally found what she was looking for.
So that was it for a pretty weird day.
Piece of my people. Next thing you know, I'm a hero. Maybe it cause all I had on was a pea coat. Seemed the airport had a problem with heat though. I had to pour white shit on repeat though. It felt early, but it looked late. Stewards talk funny, but they look great. Thought I met a proper fan when I left the gate. But he was trying to cop a fag, but I look gay. But times I saw the coppers have, stop playing. Then I'ma hop the tube then, son, I'm not paying. Then I was told if you tap in, go tap out. Two words throw you in a hole until you tap out. I visited the currency exchange next. Took the little money I had and made it much less. Get hit by a bike, not looking right, I was looking left. I was looking vexed. Word. And UK? Okay. 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 Finally made it to the toe, homie, I ain't tryna be rogue. But I'm a big dude, I can hardly stand, walk hardly stand in Harley mode. No wonder couples don't come here on their honeymoons. The most bizarre odd sights I ever saw. They selling hard liquor up in every corner store. Press one on the lift to get to the second floor. Bus, I'm riding a bus, sitting on the second floor. How am I ever gonna get a date here? The days of the months, I can't even tell the date here. Cab driver wanna rub it in. How I need to charge my computer, can't even plug it in. Pints and leaders for the leader, you should follow in the pickle. Make sure you don't lose a necklace worth a dollar. I mean a pound. Finally, Paul Studio found. I give him a pound. Let's get down, I'll be around. UK? Okay. UK? Okay. UK? Okay. UK? Okay. Big fun. UK? Okay. UK? Okay. Homeboy. Paul White.